I am going to end this once and for all.
You can't. He must stand trial. I need him.
No!
What are you doing?
He's a traitor to the Republic. Letting him live is too dangerous.
Letting you kill him is against our Jedi beliefs. I won't allow it.
Anakin, come to your senses. So be it.
Stand down!
The Chancellor has twisted your mind.
Don't make me laugh. Your mind trick. Council must be told about this. You cannot make this decision on your own.
This has gone far enough, Anakin. He's manipulating you, making you betray the Jedi Order. Can't you see that?
The only thing I see is a Jedi trying to assassinate a politician. You're the one who's betraying the Republic. I don't take orders from you.
Don't make me kill you.
The Chancellor was right. You are a traitor.
Tainted by the dark side.
No!
And you have failed the Jedi Order.
No!
You talk too much.
I thought you'd do better than this.
Treachery that's finished. Your plot is finished. Why do you seek to betray the Republic?
If we don't stop the Sith, he'll destroy the Jedi.
Uh! be sure, Mace. Murder is not the Jedi way.
You would allow him to destroy the Republic. Enough! This ends now. Back down, now!
You think you have a chance?
Come here. There's something I want to show you. Oh!
Destiny.